Moscow, and he was up there. This entire project would not even have gotten started off the ground if it wasn't for the friendship I've had for 18 years with Mr. Sergei Glovko. I'd like to thank him for his friendship and his excellence in percussion. Thank you, Sergei. Sergey already got it. I'd like to present Peter with a little cup of All Good Things Texas inside our book bag. And he won a water bottle and some different goodies and a baseball bat and all kinds of stuff. So, Peter. So, in programming, I wanted to show off high-end, white-hair, intellectual stuff that we could do and thought I would stay away from the more teasing stuff. And Peter, this is an honor to bring a little Americana to our stage and to our country. So please enjoy our rendition of Stars and Stripes, basically our second national anthem in our country. And the last final strain, feel free to clap along and join us in a little joy in the little American tradition. Please welcome to the stage Percussion One and Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you. set up. We'll just push some rumors back and make you some space, and if your drum set player would like to get the cymbals and things rigged and ready. I first heard D Square about 4 years ago. There was a Percussion Arts Society event that Sega and myself were part of the community and co-organised, and D Square were invited to play, and I was totally knocked out with their playing, really. The precision and the commitment, the skill levels, and I thought this would be a wonderful thing to introduce to the guys at the conservatorium, so we did collaborate on a project that I mentioned a little while ago. And so, of course, it was natural to invite the group along tonight. I'd like to say too that one of the group's co-directors, Cameron Phillips, has just literally flown in from the States this morning. He's the co-writer on Big Rainbow that we'll hear later. He's been over there working and touring with the Blue Devils, so amazing experience. And thank you for making the effort for Campbell to come in tonight. More about the other piece later, but I'll just do a little bit of control on the stage.